fiber. Oh, that's nice. Oh, earbuds with cats on the side. Lovers. Is it the series or the film? It's a series. Is it Jeffrey Bonbon? That's lovely. Paula Wilcox. That's great. That's lovely. What are you doing here? Right then. What have we got here? We've got freezer picture frames. Come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus. Picture of me in one and a picture of me in the other. All his reindeer pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children sing. All is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, for Santa Claus comes tonight. Come Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus. What is this? Oh, it's more shot glasses. Way! You got these on the internet? Jump in bed and cover your head, for Santa Claus comes tonight. It's shot glasses. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus. Oh, yes. Look at that. That is fantastic. Beautiful. Fill your hearts with Christmas cheer. Tequila, here we come. What could this be? And it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all. We'll just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord. Paul Simon. Paul Simon CD. Cause Santa Claus comes to. Santa Claus comes to. Mother and child reunion. Me and Julio, down by the schoolyard.
This is my light.
That's your light? Oh, how cool is that? I saw mommy kissing. It's a Kindle light. Kindle. Underneath the mistletoe. That's not. Wow, what could this be? Oh, it's a pair of slippers, which is what I desperately need. Eh? Oh, I can't remember. It's a long time ago. It's a cozy shoe. Oh, this is great. This is fantastic. Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. I put these on now. They're going on. Look at those. Fantastic. Putting it on. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Sorry, Tiny. Look at that. Wow. That is fantastic. Learning now. Fantastic. Last night. How are we doing here? I've still got a large one. I have a large one here. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is great. It's a weird fish. That is fantastic. I'll be so blue. Bloody hell. About you. Look at that. Did you get that yesterday then? Fat fish. No, not fish, fat fish. Fat face. Weird fish. Weird fish. Beautiful. That's lovely. That one's heavy. Christmas tree won't be sandy. This is, this is. I'll have a blue Christmas. Chapleys. It's a different one though. It's citrus blush. Heartache starts hurting. Oh, it smells citrusy. Slight touch of blush there. Mustn't worry, but look at that. What has Nettie got there? Nigel Slater? Nigel Slater? What are they? Nigel. Look at that. It's everything. Not just recipes, is it? Is it store? Is it a book, or is it recipes, or
puddings? Crumble.
It includes a bookmark signed by the author. Let's have a look at the signature. Nigel Slater. It's a Nigel Slater book. Signed by Nigel Slater. Hetty? What does Hetty think? Hetty? Hetty! Merry Christmas! We wish you a Merry Christmas! We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. You got two more to go, I think. Figgy pudding. Figgy pudding. Figgy pudding.
And a happy new year.
Hetty! Get the other two on, no? Get the cooked breakfast on. Keep your modesty as well. This is going on YouTube.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Hey, see? Figgy pudding. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you. They're not very interested. She's not selling it, is she? Not selling it at all, or am. I thought I'd finished. This is like the bonus round. It's a great book, that, isn't it? Hetty. Literally correct bedtime stories. I love it.
You stand in verdant. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. You stand in verdant beauty.
Anyone who is in tune with the times knows that Snow White took refuge with seven vertically challenged men, that Little Red Riding Hood, her grandma and the cross-dressing wolf set up an alternative household based on mutual respect and cooperation. That Goldilocks was a rogue biologist who specialised in the study of anthropomorphic bears, and the frog prince was not a prince at all, but a middle-aged, bold real estate developer with plans to drain the pond, and that the emperor was not naked but merely endorsing a clothing optional lifestyle. Oh, Letty! Oh my God!
Oh, Christmas tree!
They're in!
Oh, Christmas tree! Much pleasure doth thou
bring. I hope you like them. I don't normally buy clothes.
The Christmas tree bring to us all both joy and peace. Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree! Much pleasure doth
whisk!
Now
whisk! Do you like them?
Yeah.
You sure? Don't they fit? They're oaks.
They're real oaks.
Real oaks. If what you're saying on the camera.
Makes each joy.
Oh! It's a lottery ticket!
Christmas tree.
When's the draw then? Oh! Bloody hell, I could be a millionaire! It's the winning numbers. Sifford?
Yeah.
I got you 7.5. Because I went into your wardrobe and the only two pairs of shoes that had the size on had 7.5. What do you normally have then? You have 8 then, do you? Yeah. Oh, you send them back, I've got the receipt.
The Lord Jesus lay down his sweet heart. The stars in the sky look down.
Look at this.
Where he
lay. It's Lakeland. You got Ruby's 8. What do you reckon? Should have got you 8.
The candle on the wing, the baby awakes. Lord Jesus, no crying. He makes, oh, I love thee.
Happy Christmas, Lavie. Say goodbye to the viewers.
Bye, viewers.